calling on our governor, Pat McCrory, to step up and get involved in this process.
A call is answered one day after it was made on WNCT to get the governor on ECU's Big 12 bandwagon. Governor Pat McCrory wrote a letter supporting getting the university into the conference. He said the state would benefit and ECU would be a valuable member. ECU stands to get about $25 million from membership in the Big 12. It gets just $3 million in the American Athletic Conference. Before McCrory's letter came out, Democratic candidate for governor Roy Cooper sent out his support letter. The current attorney general boasted about the benefits of a move.